मिस्टर क्रिकेट जी, सीजन शुरू हो चुका है, धक-धक हो रही है?
बिल्कुल, बहुत सारी धक-धक हो रही है, खुशी हो रही है कि टी10 शुरू हुआ है और बंगाल टाइगर्स पार्टिसिपेट कर रही है, बड़ा मजा आ रहा है।
And this is the second season, so obviously there are things that you have changed from the previous season. You have learned from some of the mistakes. What are those?
Well, first and foremost, about selecting the squad. I still remember last year when we picked up the squad. After the draft had happened, six of my players missed out. So this time when we went about doing the draft, if I had to select you, I was ensuring that you are available throughout the season and then picking you. In spite of doing all the homework, we still missed out on two players. One is Asif Ali, where the PCB did not give them an NOC, and one guy got injured.
Okay, so now with the current squad that you have and the season has just started, what do you think are the strengths and what could be the weak points?
Honestly, I will only talk about the strength because we have gone about in this tournament in a very structured and organized way. When I say structured and organized way, the passage to the tournament, we have had very good practice sessions under the able leadership of our head coach Stephen Fleming, and that makes a difference when you have a coach like Stephen Fleming who makes sure that every nook and corner is taken care of. So good about it, you always feel good because when you do the homework and go to the exam, you know that you have done the job.
That's absolutely right as to what you're saying. Tell me, because you eat, breathe, sleep cricket all the time, and T10 has actually grown tremendously in just 1 year, going from 4 days of matches to 12 days this time, in terms of the players that are part of the league. So how do you see it growing further in the next few years to come?
Well, this is a new concept. So in the first year itself, it caught the eyes of and ears of everybody. Second year also, if you see, it's a full house today. And if the guys who are organizing the tournament ensure that there is a full house, because the quality is there. It's like when you go for a movie, it's not a full house, it's a flop movie. So similarly, when you have quality players, like if you are big stars and you don't have people to cheer, it dents the confidence of the players, it dents the confidence of the organizers. So getting the crowd is the most important thing.
It is. And finally, if you see Bengal Tigers going all the way up till the finals, which is the other team that you would want to be pitted against?
I'll be lying if I say that is one team which is going to be a threat to any other team. Even for Bengal Tigers, you see, this is such an unpredictable format. Any team can have a good day or a bad day. So it's, if you are able to make sure that you perform well on that particular day, make sure you take all the catches, put up a decent score, you are going to win 9 out of 10 times. But it's vice versa if you don't take the catches and don't put up a decent total, the other team will go through. So all teams are good. My first target is to make it to the semi-finals, and then I'll take it one game at a time.